A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 22nd April, on the front page you have this tragic news. Serial blasts across Sri Lanka claim 200, several injured. So 8 explosions targeting churches, luxury hotels took place in Sri Lanka, in Colombo and Batticola. So here now 7 suspects have been arrested in Colombo suburbs. And most blasts are said to be triggered by suicide bombers. Access to social media platforms, WhatsApp and Viber have also been blocked in Sri Lanka. Even 4 Indians are among the blast victims. On page 7 you have, it's time to stand up with the judiciary, says Arun Jaitley. So in the wake of sexual harassment allegations against the Chief Justice of India, the Finance Minister Arun Jaitley defend his integrity and says it is time to stand up with the judiciary. Then also this is medicine labels in regional language. So this is a move to curb fake and expired drugs, so to ensure that such drugs are not circulated and not sold, medicine labels will be in regional languages too now. So this is a decision of the Union Health Ministry. So Hindi and regional languages will be used. Then this is in a first, East Asian bird makes Andaman stopover. So this is a bird you can see, Horsfield's bronze cuckoo and the Javan pond heron and Zappi's flycatcher. So these are East Asian birds and for the first time they made a stopover in Andaman. This is 205 rail projects report cost overrun of 2.21 lakh crores. So this is Railway Ministry which has released its report for December 2018 in which it says nearly 3/5 of the 344 central sector projects that are facing huge cost overruns due to delay in implementation for various reasons. So this is always their time overrun results in cost overruns as well. And this is Health Ministry has no vaccine for Hajj pilgrims. So Health Ministry needs meningitis vaccine for Hajj pilgrims. But the only firm manufacturing them was asked to stop production in 2018 after contamination was detected in its oral polio vaccines. On the editorial page, the first editorial is in his own cause. So this is regarding the Chief Justice of India. So actually the Chief Justice of India, he actually had a sexual harassment complaint against him and he himself gave his judgment or gave his viewpoint in the case. So it is said the Chief Justice of India shows how not to deal with a sexual harassment complaint. So you cannot be a judge in your own cause, in your own case. And the second editorial, Rough Road. So this is regarding US President's legal trouble over his campaign because the Mueller report which has been released, it has cropped many questions. Though it is ambiguous, it's not giving a clean chit to the President, neither is it indicting. So it says his legal troubles are not over yet. Then the lead article, being fair and transparent. So this is regarding the Election Commission. It says that after elections, the Election Commission needs to take stock of several issues, including campaign funding. So this is by Mr. Naveen Chawla, who himself is a former Chief Election Commissioner. Then this is workers and refugees are not criminals. So this article says that global political action is required to reinforce the legitimate identity of a worker. So workers are not criminals, refugees are not criminals. So this is to be acknowledged. Global political action is required to reinforce their legitimate rights. Then on the op-ed page you have expropriation in the name of conversation. So it is said it is shocking that a democratic government is seeking to strengthen the colonial era Indian Forest Act. So this is a very important issue. The Indian Forest Act is proposed to be amended. It's a colonial era act, 1927 act, which will be replaced by this new Indian Forest Act of 2018. But then this new Forest Act also has provisions like the forest officials can shoot, you know, to get the provisions implemented and for protection. So all such provisions again show that the colonial legacy continues. People being stakeholders in forests is still not been acknowledged by the government. Then on international page, this is the coverage regarding Sri Lanka's serial blasts. On the business page here, you have this coverage regarding the top risks for Indian economy and issues with respect to bank, credit growth, inflation, etc. And this is regarding solar energy. It says use of solar thermal is yet to catch the imagination of investors and users. The key is to incentivize industry to use this less expensive method of heating. So this is regarding solar thermal. So it says at the mention of solar, most of us think about arrays of blue sun facing panels, solar panels. So that is solar photovoltaic, which is developing, which is used for solar energy generation. But then they said there's another solar, simpler and traditional, which is known to give better bang for every buck invested. So this is called solar thermal. So this is different, you should know about it. So these solar thermals, it is said the solar thermals have these collectors. The way we have panels and modules in solar cells, solar photovoltaic sheets, the solar thermal has these collectors. It is for regions where solar energy, when it is available, can be sucked in and, collected in these solar collectors and can be used for various purposes, like it has been done drying spices, or fish or wet paint being dried. So for such purposes, solar energy is already used. So this solar thermal has to be given a push to. So this is an argument made here in this article. Then on the last page you have China draws up tighter rules on human gene and embryo trials. So medical and human tests would face closer scrutiny and stricter requirements in China now. The rules have been made stricter here. And this is ethical gold rush. Buyers want guilt-free jewelry. So labels which track the origin of the gold used, extraction method used, and the supply is being used so that, where the gold came from, are people being exploited in that region. So all that comes to be known. So such certificates are being, used. So these are called fair mine gold. So that is what is being sought now. So this is called ethical gold rush, guilt-free jewel. So this is what is trending now. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website aasha.com. In the current affairs section here, we have prelims 2019 keywords initiative started off too. So you can see in the keywords too, we have uploaded important keywords for culture. Then for geography also, keywords have been uploaded. So this is an exercise which has been initiated, which will continue. And all other parts will also be updated. Various schemes, social schemes. So you can go through these. And for current affairs, monthly compilations are also available. You can download the monthly compilations here. Plus also, daily current affairs is uploaded with PDF. So you can avail those daily PDFs too. So that is it. Thank you.